Well, here we are finally in on board the Planxias and setting sail from Ushia, and we have 2 days steaming before we start hitting the polar circle. Just entering the strait now, and we'll be going to anchor soon. This is it, and we have arrived at our first location in the Antarctica, and it's cold but sunny, beautiful. And as we entered, there was penguins jumping out of the water, absolutely beautiful. It's just like, it's like being in a zoo, but it's nature. Once we've anchored, we're going to drop the Zodiacs, and we're going to take our first steps onto the Antarctica. I've brought packed a small little bit of my small pastels, and I hope to be able to sit down in this wonderful haven of nature and just paint. What am I going to paint? I have no idea. Here we are, surrounded by penguins. There's seals in the water, ready to catch them. And they don't care about us. No fear whatsoever. Isn't it amazing that we can just come amongst nature and for them to embrace you and not to feel any fear? Surely this is what I suppose life should be all about. You can hear now the kind of the noise of the ice hitting the bow of the ship as we maneuver and make our way heading out towards Paradise Island. And hey, do you know, what a paradise. It's so hard to believe this is something that is so untouched. I've never been in a place that is so untouched and careful. This is it, D-Day. We've had a couple of dives. We tested the contraption this morning, and it looks pretty okay. What I want to do is to possibly find a ledge to make things easier. Go down the ledge, and then hopefully kind of transfer the oils. I'm going to have to mix it. Transfer the oils to the canvas. I'm going to use my gloves. Obviously, I can't use my bare hands, and we're just going to see how this works. It's very, very extreme out there. There's a lot of kind of ice, and even this morning, it was just amazing to see that we could potentially kind of dive, taking the snow off the Zodiacs, taking the snow off our gear, and then getting into the water. It's almost surreal. But here it is. This is a big test. D-Day, and this is what we've been looking to try and do, paint a canvas. I have no idea what it's going to turn out like, but the very fact is we're all the way here to Antarctic. We have snow, we have icebergs. What more could we want? Maybe a little bit more heat, but do you know, we will battle it all in the name of art. Thank you. here I am surrounded by nature and ice everywhere. I didn't think I'd see so much ice. And I was sitting there on an iceberg, small little iceberg, and it was just floating. And we got a photograph of it. And do you know, what an amazing day. Really, really wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Do you know, life does not get better than this.